top of the plenum is off. It's like wasn't taped on very well or something. Whatever that stuff was, it wasn't, the sealer wasn't put over the top enough. It shouldn't just blow off like that, in my view.
Whole entire top is off, or the air is all blowing in the attic. It's very cool up here, cooler up here than in the house. All the way around, came off.
Brand new plenum. Rest of it seems to be working okay. $2,000. Like we're ripped off right there. Tape ripped, sealer didn't work.